recent data breaches of major retail stores like Target. Well, they take center stage.
KCRA3's Brian Hickey is live with exactly what lawmakers plan to focus on today. Brian?
Good morning. The Assembly Judiciary Committee and Assembly Banking and Finance Committee will hold this joint hearing today to discuss what can be done to prevent data breaches here in California and protect consumers. That meeting happening later today. Now, during that hearing this afternoon, lawmakers will look into how data breaches happen. They'll also take a look at our personal information and the safety of it and what steps can be taken to enhance security. The hearing will also look at California's data breach laws and whether they need to be tightened. This comes after Target and Neiman Marcus were the victims of massive data breaches that compromised millions of customers' credit and debit card numbers. Now, at that hearing today will be representatives of the industry, the retail industry, and also consumer groups, all speaking on behalf of those various parties on ways that they can further protect our private information. That assembly meeting is expected to happen today at 1:30 here at the state capitol. I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 News.